seconds is it?
But I don't believe they're here tonight. If they are, they're hiding. I haven't seen them yet. Tonight it looks like we got Matt Reyes and Sydney Fiocco in there. I'm sure that's going to happen tomorrow. Just wait. Just watch. Brianna, tell Eric we said hi to him as well. We miss him. Wish he could be here with us.
Go!
On our final night this evening. Or this year, I should say. Yeah, we got sticks going in. We need to decide some teams. That's a good question. It's in the ring. Yeah, we have a late arrival with Kid. Just in time.
Sorry.
Here on the broadcast. Now I'm here with my family.
Oh, right on. Hi, Orchard's family.
I'll tell everyone that hello. I'm excited to see how many.
Looks like we got 12 with goalies.
Not bare minimum, at least.
No benches.
Unless
you want. What's up? A little pain of the players here.
Ray,
See you tomorrow.
I already got some gloves dropped. Some pennies. This doesn't run that smoothly without you here, my friend.
See, no one can grab the pennies. That's a Lamar job.
All right. Finally got a color decided.
But isn't no wearing income, isn't that going to be a problem?
It's all downhill from
here. Just remember, occasionally stupid is never going
to happen.
Shot in the slot almost makes it. What does it? Could be Noah wearing a tank top or Josh.
You know what team I'm on.
New Josh. That orange right there? Yeah, that's Josh. If anybody else is watching, it has taken away my viewer count. Thank you.
Something like that. Technical difficulties, folks. Hold on.
No kidding.
No pass to Noah, right?
Yeah. line, bro. Nice. That was the famed one and only Lamar Ortiz, everyone. Joining in live broadcast from wherever he is. He's extremely hard to hear on my end, so half the time I didn't know what he was saying. Off and we got a point.
What a blue line snipe that was. Huh? That was Andrew.
Yeah, right there. Yeah.
Get it. Get it. High shot, glove down. That's Sydney. So I had Lamar like split screen broadcasting and just like turning it off completely. I've never done it before. Yeah.
He's like, and he scored!
Oh shit!
And Josh bringing it in. All the way to the net. Goes around, poked off from the goalie. Good stick block, bouncing ball, almost finds its way in, but doesn't. Good, looking to bring it out. Bounce right back in. Back in. Ripped it off the Reds. And the goalie cut.
Hey.
What'd you say?
It's a family program.
Oh.
No touching.
One minute.
Should be all right. Call us in.
Go. You can freeze that in post, right?
Yeah. Good time, kid.
3 seconds.
Was in.
Woo!
Yeah.
Families will learn every now. Yes, sir.
All right, we will be back in about 2 minutes for the start of the next period. Yeah.
What?
You have their time up?
Yeah, their time up.
Guys,
not much, but yeah.
Yep.
You guys are tied. Uno.
You see what I mean by him trying to hide the shot all the time?
We didn't take the shot that time. Yeah. I picked up on it.
Yeah.
I thought I'd broken it down a couple of times. But yeah, I was waiting for it and he just
tried to
running.
Get you moving one side and cut back.
Well, I was just saying I tried to keep my angle.
Yeah.
Because I'd probably give him the whole fucking corner. Do you have mine up there? Is it in the secret spot?
Oh!
Secret keep spot. It secret.
Keep it safe.
Thank you.
On that, bud.
Too long.
How many backdoor passes did I have to my team? All right.
Hey, Mikey,
I'm going to
thank you. That only means you're
going to
retire.
Go. I'm going to get this one.
That's for Jordan.
I got it. I don't like that.
All right, we are back in the second period. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Ramsey Mountain Texas Ball Hockey, game one of the final two games of 2020. The shot was off the side of the net, poked away from the defenseman.
Oh, no.
We have the Darks versus the Reds tonight. Game is tied 1-1. Oh, and Darks just keep it out of the zone. The blue line just lost the handle. Walks it in. Pass it back to the point. Shot goes wide. And the goalie will cover. Passing attempt, man, right on the stick. One of the Darks, shot gobbled up by the goalie. Reds bring it out. Try to get it in the zone, but held at the blue line. And we'll try again. Managed to get it in. Can they keep it? Passing it to the center. Gets it for just a moment. Doesn't connect. Reds will take control. Bring it back out. Oh, pass to the slot. Goes. The glove side. That's going to bring the score 2-1. Red in the lead. Let's bring it out of their zone into the red. Steadily going towards the net. Reds take control. Bring it right back out. Walk it in. Pass to the slot. Ticked off from the defenseman. He tries to clear the zone, but just can't make it. Ticked off. Ran back in below the goal line. Got along the boards for it there. Darts bring it out.
Oh.
Fancy moves, go off the feet and bring it in. And up it goes.
Yeah. Yeah, it's getting it. Let it go.
And offsides.
I don't know about
where the red apparent. Let's walk it out. Into the zone, walk to the net, looking for a pass, got nobody with him. Around the board it goes. Streaks. Just passed. It's intended target. Try to chip around the board, doesn't quite make it. Andrew takes it, runs with it. Nice pass across, picked off from the defenseman. And the boards it goes, and the shot from the half mark. Oh! And tipped in. That brings us tied up, 2-2. Keep it in. Good shot from the high slot. Doesn't make it. All along the boards. Goalie will cover.
You and your long reach.
Colors bring it out. Darks bring it out. Excuse me. Shot from the blue line off the goalie. Red will ice it.
look.
Come on!
Shot. On the slot.
Hey, nice good luck.
Brings our score 3-2. Red in the lead. Picked off in the clearing attempt. Pass goes across. It's a sharp angled shot. I'm not sure if it made it to the goalie or not. It might have. Red keeps it in, picks up in the pass, but then immediately hands it right back off to them. Darts. Not going to play for it on the board, though. Running in the straight in the center, take a shot off the goalie's blocker. Looking for a pass. Doesn't find one, just shoots it across through the crease, and the goalie will gobble it up. And Darks bring it in. Darks comes out to play. It takes a swipe at the feet. Doesn't connect. Thank goodness. Kicked off from the defenseman. Back out. Reds will now take possession and bring it in. Walking straight up. Off the blocker. Goalie denies. The defense will clear it down.
That's a pretty hand up there, kid.
Point for
airline. Gets it deep. Oh, loses possession in the process. The passing attempt goes through everybody, and that I believe will be an
icing. My favorite part of the cake is the icing.
Hey, Edward. Your buddy and Scooter in San Antonio, man. Tell him to hit us up at Texas Ball Hockey. We got league play starting back up in January. January 6th, I believe. We do pickup games every Sunday, except for this next one. And more than welcome. Come up. I'll take anyone and everyone all the time. We have another goal from the red team. Brings their lead to 2. Goal is now 4-2. That brings it back in. Pass across. Just out of the reach. Tip it out. Trying to bring it in. Can't corral it. Passes across, goes for everybody. Red to bring it back in. Snapshot off the leg pad. Tries for another.
Oh, gotta lift it, lift it.
Good block from the goalie. Looks like it was a kick save. Bring it back out, but it's immediately picked off by 2 men in the air.
Block it,
Luke. Okay. Good. Come on.
Shoot it.
Shot goes just wide. He's back out of the point, ready to take possession. And they run it in. Pass into the center. Shot off the chest of the goalie. Another one. defenseman was there, tried to clear it out, but kicked off. Knocking the slot, goalie will cover and give the team a break.
Right.
Shot into the glove of the goaltender.
I wasn't ready. Kiss in my face. No!
And off the post. Man, the goalie makes a save and will cover. Hey, Rob, just so you know, our rink is actually considered small.
Hey, like that, like that.
I'm not sure
like
the
that.
Exact measurements, like but
it's
definitely bigger than most ball hockey or deck hockey, especially ice hockey playing. If you look closely, that man in black right there on the right side of the screen. I'm not sure his actual age, but I'm going to definitely say he's above 55. And he's out here keeping it up with the best of us. And that's not a guess, by the way. He did tell me his age. I just forgot it. That's the end of our second period. I'm going to hold on and stop the stream real quick, but we'll be back in about 2 minutes for the start of our third and final period of our first game of the evening. So join us right back here in just a moment, folks. Oh, good man, Rob. So you know who I'm talking about, and you know exactly what I'm talking about. So what are you complaining? Come out here and play. All right, guys. We'll see you in a few.
Sorry.
very un-Canadian of you.
Sorry.
Why did you shoot it?
He told me to!
Oh my god, I was wide open.
And we won it because of you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was awesome.
I know.
Just about to start our third period, game one. Right now, the red team is leading by two. The score is 4-2. Darks looking to come back. Get a few and take this game home. And we're underway. Red's win it back. Denied from the walkout attempt. Red to tip it over on the boards. Ducks send it right back out. Walk it in. A pad save from the goalie. Red set up behind the net. Off the glass. Use it back. Red backhands it out. We'll walk it in. Take a shot on net, and it scoops right through the arm of the goaltender. And that's going to give Red one more. Bringing the score 5-2. Dark really need to come back here. But I'm sure they know. Shot from the blue line, off the goalie into the boards. Kick along the board. Let's keep it in. Red's looking for an outlet. The boards, they take it. Darks take possession. Pass it across, bring it back into the zone. And we'll get it deep. Red's pass back out. Darks take back possession. That's it up, getting in the blue line. And red stick control. Bounce out of the zone from red. They will take it into the corner. Looking to get some offense. Backhander goes off the goalie's stick. Clearing attempt. Stopped. Shot from the red line. Bounces right up into the goalie's lap, and she will cover.
Mikey, middle.
Darks take possession.
No pressure.
Red brings it right back in. And poked off from the defenseman. Darks bring it back. Takes a shot from the blue line. Goes wide. Goalie pokes it through. Red chips it out. Back and deep.
Ryan.
Off the blue line, slapper off the blocker. The goalie goes high. Red passes back to the point. Sends it right back. Sends it to the net. Rolling ball. Gets away from everybody. Battle for it in the corner. Pass picked off. Chipped ahead from the darts. They'll run it in. Take a shot from a sharp angle. Doesn't make it. There's a corner off the board. Red takes back possession. Darts battling to keep it in. They do. Take back and forth. Oh, and a beautiful pass through the crease. Shot attempt. Stopped by the pad of the goalie. Doesn't make it through. Reds managed to get it out. Darts take possession. Some of the pass to finds one, pass between the legs. The defenseman, the colors come up to possession for it.
Come on, Ryan.
Attempt to clear it out, but off the feet.
Go!
And a quick little breakaway. Shot off from the goalie. Into the corner it goes. Reds block it out. Get in. Kicked off from the darts. Pass it up, almost offside.
Hey, Giving chase. Darts managed to get it in. But Red will take the left. Oh!
That was pushed off, pushed out from the Sharks. Couldn't get the shot off in time. Beautiful back check from the, I believe that's Josh on the red team. Knock around attempt. Did not. Kid keeps it in the red line. Comes up, takes a shot. Easy stop for the goaltender. They'll take possession behind their own net. 3 minutes and 35 seconds remaining in the period. Remaining in the game. The Reds in the lead 5-2. Darks got a lot of work. Don't want to come back from this. But there's still time. That's an attempt picked off. Shot from the red line, in and out of the goalie's glove. Red loses it just as they were about to bring it in the zone. Bouncing ball into the goalie's glove. Never take possession again. Just under 3 minutes remaining in the third period of our first game of the evening. And Darts deny at the blue line.
Come on, Cap.
Darts take it off. Shift it all the way back down.
Pick it up, Eric.
Keeping it deep, but has no help. The Reds will take back over in possession. Not yet, Rob, but the night is still young. All right, kid off the boards. Well, they get it in the blue line, but then they just dump it, and Reds will take possession. With a minute and 35 seconds remaining in the game. Going to walk it up. Take it in, pass over just below the hash marks. A little sharp angle, but looks for the pass. I got his hand down in midair. Darts threw it out. Going to back in, but did not enter just at the blue line. Bring it back. Keep it in. Backhand pass to the slot. 1 minute remaining in the game. The hash marks. Darts looking to get it out. And they will.
Keep it.
Reds bring it back in. They're going to get one more before the end of this game. Ducks say no. 4 seconds remaining. Kid's going to chase it back down behind the net. An attempt off the back of the forward, just can't get a hold of it. That's Noah. Passing it around next. 2 seconds remaining, and that'll be the end of our game. Game number one. By two-game night tonight in tonight Texas ball hockey. We're gonna give these guys a rest for about 5 minutes. We will start up our stream of our next game just before then. So join us back here, and we'll see you shortly.
Thank you. Home team, let's go.
Yeah, we're just about to start the first period of our second and final game of 2020. Well, second game of the night. Final game of 2020. In the feet. Nice to take it. Pass ahead, get it out of their zone. Yeah, the 3-on-2 with the hurry. Looks like a shot off the feet. Bounced around to the goalie. And shifts it back. Down at the red line. Darks take back possession. Keep it in the zone. Sharp angle shot is wide. Backhander into the chest of the defender. Red will take it back and get a little space. Okay, out. Pass straight to Dark Players. Shot from the blue line off the goalie's blocker. Lands behind the net. Red will clear it out.
You're out! Fight it.
Bring it back. Shot from the red line goes high and wide.
Ceiling.
Off the ceiling. Darts will take possession. Shot from the red line into the chest of the goalie. We'll drop it down.
Walk with it.
Red takes possession. Pass it up, but unfortunately the pass pops the stick. Players take possession. And Red takes it right back. Climbing into the zone. Dark put it right back out. In and out of the glove. The goaltender goes. Oh! He bounces right in. And that's going to be the goal. For the Darts.
You guys are all yelling. Go.
On a breakaway, slides it denied from the goalie. Reds will pass it up. Use the handle. Darts bring it back. Left handed shot. Followed by the goalie.
One in nine.
Reds lock it up. Get it out. Go, right. It comes in. Guys, right out of the zone almost. takes a shot. Falls right in front of the goalie who will cover. That's off the board. Pass it across. Red takes it right off the stick. From the red line goes wide. Sharks take possession. Bring it out into the red zone. Looking for a pass. Tries to take a shot instead. At the goalie's elbow. Bounces down. And they'll get chase. Gets it in.
Across
the line,
Carter. It was literally in the back of the net.
It was
that. I know, I am
can't hit the net. They're popping out.
Hey Lou, wanna get that door over there? Yeah. Leave this one open.
Yeah, he's coming.
Yeah, Jordan's coming in. Yeah, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We're about to start the second period of our second game of our final game in 2020. Red is leading 3-1. And what they're hoping is a repeat of our last game, in which they won 5-2. Well, Red brings it in. And just like that, another goal. 30 seconds in. Bringing our score 4-1. Keep it in. The passing attempt picked off. Sent back down. Darks will take possession. Looking to get it out. Red stops him for a moment. Darks will chase it down. Andrew passes off to the blue line. Shot attempt blocked. Red brings it right back. Walks through everybody. Brings it around, takes a shot, goes just wide. And then Darts take back possession. Hand it right back to Red. Brings it right back in, takes a shot. Blocked by Kidd. Darts looking to take a shot from the blue line. Blocked to the side from the goalie. Darts retain possession. Takes a shot off the leg pad. Passes back to the point. Sydney passes across to Kidd. All right, clears it out. Yeah, run it down. Run it back into the dark zone. Pass it back to an open man. Darts take possession. Clear it out. Walk it into the red zone. Waiting for some friendly help. Finally get some. Passing attempt, chip to the corner. Pass intercepted. Roller comes out to play it, leaves the net wide open. Unfortunately, Darks can't take advantage. Reds will walk it out. Pass gets around the defense, then goalie comes out and pokes it to the side. Down, take possession in the red zone. Shot in and out of the glove of the goalie. Kicked aside from the Mikey on the red team. Josh will take possession, walk it in for the red. Pass it around. Looking for a pass. Finds one. Fortunately, just couldn't pull the trigger in time. Darks take back possession, run it out. Hand it back. Oh, looking for the five hole denied from the goalie. To the point where Red takes possession. They'll walk it in. Great pass. Shot blocked by a goalie. Clear it out. And they do. Looking to bring it in on the zone. They do. looking for a shot or a pass. Right now, not finding either. Finally gets a pass across, but intercepted. And the Dogs will run it down. Got a 3-on-2. Oh, the trailer shot off the blocker. Bad of the side. Almost squeaks out in front, but the defenseman was there to clear it out. No offense in front of an empty net. Passing attempt. Knocked off from the red. Good shot, empty net. Oh, shot just wide. Darks pass it up, get it out of the zone, bring it in the red zone for just a moment. And red takes possession, brings it right back. 4-on-3. Walks in, shot blocked to the corner. Red retains possession. Sharp angled shot goes off the ground and then the mask of the goalie. Pull it forward. Getting into the red zone. Bring it in. Put a shot from the blue line. Blocked. Point blank. Off the ankle. A red player. And Darks were offside. So they give up the win. 6 minutes remaining in the second period. Red leading 4-1. Darks are comfortable getting into the zone and then just giving up possession. Not really forming any offense. Red really reading the move. Able to pick him off and run him back. Pass across. Misses everybody. Not able to cut down. The high slot and the hash mark. The goalie will cover. Give his team a little break. Goes off the elbow, I believe. Crosses forward. Person was intended for. Attempt from the Darks goes off the and it's works behind the goalie. Red will get another one. Brings a score 5-1 red. I'm gonna walk it in. That's the leg pad of the goalie. Oh, red right in front. Just can't get it in. Red is just beating the Darks down here in their own zone. Pass it up. Shot off the goalie. Pass right in front. Goes past everybody. Angled at the blue line. Red take the shot. Bouncing ball slapped out of the air from the goaltender. Good save. Point just high. colors and still rock it out. Shake it up. And here on the breakaway.
Woo!
And beats the goaltender. Rob Stide. It's Sidney Fiocca, everybody. And Red brings it right back. Darks took it right out. All alone, walks it in. Oh, and squeezes another one, 5-hole. Darks looking to mount a comeback here. Got themselves back up within two. In less than 20 seconds. Ball's out of play. Set it for seconds.
Hey, that was
it. Scoreboard doesn't like penalty shots. Don't do them again.
Oh, shit.
Begin the third and final period of Texas ball hockey in 2020. Takes possession. Red is ahead. 6-3. Almost 7-3, but denied by the goalie and then the post. Red keeps it back in the zone. Possession, pass blocked. Sent ahead for the darts. Entry denied for just a moment. Pass across denied. Run back by Red, takes possession. Score is 6-3 Red. Just under 11 minutes remaining in the game. Darts looking to get three more. Force an overtime or four more and win the game. Hoping that Red doesn't score any in the meantime. Let's pass it up ahead. An attempt, but that's going to be an icing.
Unfortunately.
And then Red will try the same thing and have the same outcome.
Put your head in the game, Chris. You're down by three. Don't be worried about what I'm doing. You need a third period of Patty right now.
Dark with possession. Brings in the zone. In and out of the goalie's glove. Pass just to the high slot. Shot blocked to the corner. Dark looks to be showing a little bit of aggression here. Just under 10 minutes to get themselves at least three more to tie the game. Reds clear it out. Breaks through the defenseman. Goalie with a save. Reds retain possession. He defeated the defenseman. Picked off by Red. They had possession for just a moment. Starks take it right back. Back and forth we go. That one on the board score. Shot gobbled up by the goalie. Through the freeze. Red brings it in. Pass across. The pass to the crease just doesn't make it. Dark's attempting to clear. Pressured by Red. Come back. Takes a shot. Looks like it just went under the blocker. And that's a good goal. Brings their lead 7-3.
Nice match.
One on.
Red takes a shot from just under the blue line. Off the goalie's hand. That one nearly saved by the crossbar. Let's take possession. Bring it up. Pass across.
Oh my God.
That one didn't make it. Hey, Bad out in midair. Red takes it right back.
Go.
Ryan walks it in. Mikey takes a shot, and it's a right past the goal. Giving Red one more. Putting them up by five.
Let him know I need a new real estate
company
to come in.
Looking to make some kind of comeback here. Denied by the post. Andrew. Trying to make a shot. Red brings it back. Tips it ahead. 2-on-1. Shot taken. Up and off the ceiling. What? And the goalie will cutter.
You didn't see that. Bro, that was bad.
Delete that take.
Dark no. Send it up.
Who, Andrew? He had a wide open net and he took it off the post. He literally just got the end.
Red takes it back. Brings back into the zone. Shot just wide.
Go.
It's a gold minute here. Let's go.
Shot wide. Red keeps possession. Pass across. Doesn't connect. But they manage to battle it back. Starts to take it. Moving out of the zone.
There we go.
And a breakaway. And she makes it.
With a goalie's foot.
Gonna bring them within four. 5 minutes remaining in the game.
All right, Sid, just four more.
And Red's going to run down the clock, it looks like. No opposition from the darts.
Go, Ryan, go.
Good brings it back. Gets in the zone, shut down by the darts. Defenseman, no walk it up. Finish the zone. Only looking to get it away, but poke check from the goalie. Red brings it back. One shot just wide. Red drops it back. Shot. This is everybody, but the rebound is corralled and in the back of the net. Red answers quickly. Brings their score 9-4. In. Shot goes high of the goal. From Connor. Knocking Connor, battle along the boards. Connor takes possession, poked away from the goalie. Connor looking to make a play with it. Passes back. Looking for a shot off the goalie's leg. Couldn't make it. Pass, batted out of midair. Red. Battle for it. Kid keeps it in. Red takes it right back and they'll clear it down. And goal on the shot. Makes it in. Red coming back for the two quick goals from the dark team. Red tells him, you gotta work extra hard, 10-4. Red brings it right back in. Running around, goalie swimming. Was that in?
No.
Okay.
I took that.
We got just over 2 minutes remaining in the game. Score is 10-4 with Reds in the lead.
Go, Ryan, go.
Lou battles to keep it deep. Sharp angled shot off the goalie. Goes to the corner. Oh, pass hops everybody's stick. There's a run down. Shot off the goalie, bounces back. Red takes possession. 1 minute and 40 seconds remaining. Red brings it in, looking for another one. Just to put another nail in the coffin.
Oh!
All bouncing around in front. Starts to take control. 2-on-1. Takes a shot.
Come on, you. Go, go, go.
And I'm not sure if that went in or not. Looked like it might have. Connor. Connor, was that a goal?
Yeah.
Let's say it was a goal. The score is now 5-10. 45 seconds remaining. Golden goal. That one's into the goalie's glove. Drop it down. It takes possession. Red clears it out with 10 seconds left in the game, looking for maybe one more. Passes to the center. Into the feet. And that'll do it. That is the end of the game, folks. Thank you very much for joining us tonight. We didn't play many games in 2020, but the ones we did, we highly enjoyed. We appreciate everyone who tuned in. Check out our live stream. Be sure to check us out in 2021. We got league play starting back up January 6th. Wednesday nights. We'll bring you as many as we can on Facebook. And with that said, happy holidays, everyone. We hope you had a good time. You know we did. We love you all. We'll catch you next time.
Huh? Paper, you guys.
Thanks for visit. That's why you can't score.
Yeah, it's a point, though, right? It's a point.